Hi there, welcome back to Celebrating Culture. We're here at the Cabildo with Lieutenant Governor Billy Nungesser. Billy, welcome to the show.
Glad to be with you. How are you doing today?
I'm doing great. So you've had a great 3 years as Lieutenant Governor. Tourism is booming in Louisiana. And here at the Cabildo, this is like the heart of where people come.
It is. You know, when we took office, this building has not seen a new exhibit in 30 years. The wax on the floor was 10 inches thick. Through a lot of hard work and the walls were leaking, we've got everything secure. It's in great shape, as you can see. We had the King and Queen of Spain here.
I saw that. It was a great
And now
exhibit.
We have the exhibit of the life of Miss Pontalba, who actually rebuilt after the fire the cathedral and these buildings, and then built those beautiful apartments that we still get rent from today to help fund the museum.
I've heard that those were the first apartments in America.
Yes, and she was a pretty incredible. Imagine a woman in that day in the construction business, and she was a force to reckon with. My favorite story is the reason Andrew Jackson is sideways in Jackson Square is she had a crush on him, and she wanted to sit on a balcony and have him looking at her every morning, tilting his hat, rearing up on his horse, so I could use her political stroke today. Know that she had that kind of influence in New Orleans in those days.